us today. Actually, not me, my friends. So. That is called Purple. Purple. It's not a fresh pasta. If it's fresh pasta, you don't take time. It'll take around 20 minutes, right? More.
13 minutes.
30 minutes. 15? Yeah, actually 30 to 15 minutes. Well, let's see. We need to stir in between, right? So you don't stick. But we already pour some oil before the water was boiled, and some salt. And now we start just to stir in the middle. Otherwise, it's gonna stick a lot. So let's see after. Some chickpea. Actually, this chickpea we had today in the last month was left over, so we don't want to waste. So we want to mix with this is just tomato paste.
Tomato sauce.
Tomato sauce. Actually, it's difference between the sauce and paste. More thicker. We don't need too much tomato, we just like to eat more lighter. So and I'm gonna put some oregano. Yes.
All the taste of the chickpea is already inside.
We used to put some basil, cumin, but today we just put very plain and very pasta. This is for the dinner. It is pasta for body with tomato sauce, light tomato sauce. Very easy to make. So, can I have some cheese on the top? Let me try. Very nice. So good. So simple, so good. Very light.
Super.